I should probably be doing a research paper rather than driving. What a way to ignore my responsibilities.
Lotus flower bomb, firefly. When I'm low, she take me high. I can teach you all the sounds of love.
Hello everyone, my name is Tito Gray and welcome to my channel. Now. Okay, so I'm about to go to Starbucks. Just kidding, I'm about to drive to the dumpster to take out the trash. But I mean, we can pretend like we're going to Starbucks. Okay, so it's the day before Thanksgiving, and my sister-in-law and I are going. Well, really, me. Gonna make some. I'm gonna make like my famous macaroni and cheese recipe and some cookie pudding, because like no one likes banana pudding, because like nobody likes bananas. We're at Starbucks, so let me get my order real quick. Yes, can I get a strawberry refresher instead of water? Get lemonade, no strawberry pieces please, and a chocolate chip cookie. $7. Okay, so I'm back, and when I drive and do stuff like this, taking out the trash, I like to swerve around and check the mail, because I feel like I'm running errands, something I have personally never done by myself. So now we're just gonna put it in reverse.
You was in my love, my mother giving me my mission.
Okay, so I'm making the macaroni. Noodles are boiling.
There you go.
Don't touch me. Get away from me. White person.
Bitch, what the fuck? What the fuck?
White people are
and this is how white people make mac and cheese.
No, I'm not white.
I'm
gonna
put that out. So, just waiting for the noodles to burn. It feels so good out here. Hold on, let me get that sign. Anyways, I made it outside. Go over here. I made it outside because it's kind of stuffy in there because the heat is on and there are people looking at me in my face. Why not? Because I'm holding the camera, talking to myself, well, talking to you. Not saying that you're nobody, but I mean, you know what I mean. But see you when I get back inside. Okay, I got the macaroni in there, and I'm put on low broil because we don't want it to you know. But I just made the sauce and mixed in the noodles with the sauce, and then yay, all that. life. And that's the cookie pudding, baby. It's just French. I say French. It's just French. French vanilla pudding mixed with a little whipped cream and some cookies in between the layers of the pudding, and then some crust cookies on top. Yeah.
Even know what time it's gonna start, so I just went ahead and made it. And when it needs to be, there we go. That's a thick, she thick. We love a thick sister. So we're gonna put that to the back right now. Just put that back now. And then I'm finna go add it. I'm finna like watch something. I don't know what I'm watching. Then I'm gonna put on some clothes, get nice fresh. Not just put it on, take a bath. Then I'm put on clothes now. So
okay, so I'm dressed. My brother is about to come pick me up. Everything is finished. He about to come pick me up. But I just came outside so I can like be in the light. Well, here's my fit. You see, am I recording it right? I hope so. But yeah. Just checking in.
What happened to her hair? What happened to her hair?
She said Denise make her look like
us. Okay. Okay, so I'm driving again. Anyways, while I'm driving, let's talk. So yesterday we went to Thanksgiving at my aunt's house after my brother came to pick me up. And when we arrived, no one was there. So I thought, you know what, maybe we're a little bit early because like there were people there, but you know, not everyone. And nobody really showed up. A couple people showed up, but not really people I was looking for. None of my cousins came. So I didn't really record anything. None of my cousins came. So I didn't really get to record anything. Well, I did record this, the last clip you just saw. I recorded that, but I mean, clip is kind of useless. I was gonna record like a little mini mukbang with my cousins, but they didn't show up. So I guess this is the end of the video. Please make sure you comment, like, subscribe to my channel if you already haven't, because I know you will be back. As if the other 76.4% of people who watch my videos who don't subscribe, what's the point? You're coming back for a reason. Why not be part of the family, you know? So yeah. Oh, and whether you all knew it or not, everything that you need to know about any one of my videos is in the description, just in case you missed something or you didn't hear anything. Well, I didn't put the CC. I don't put the CC in the description. I, you know, for like the Black Mom versus White Mom and the Thanksgiving clapbacks, I put the clapbacks and what the mom said in the description. So everything you need to know is in the description. If I said anything about an outfit, the outfit is in the description. I will try my best to put the links in the outfit that I had on in this video. But yeah, everything you need to know is in the description. Like, okay, I'm gonna put my business email. I'm gonna put my business email in the description. And I'm also going to put, I'm gonna put my business email in the description. And I'm going to put my all my social media is in the description. I only use Instagram, but I have my Twitter in there just in case I decide to reactivate my Twitter. Oh, and since my Instagram is in there, make sure you go like my Thanksgiving photo. I believe I looked really good. That is all I have for you today. So, goodbye.
'Cause you see money all around me, I look like I'm the man. Yeah, but I was down enough. like last week. Tell me, where have you been?